putting the other way. After we're scoring on points, the early goal probably go to Cody Rhodes. Well, but we're not.
We'll back up to his feet as Cool Sons Fair on the first one inside the rope cage. Well, the Silver Dragon hits by Mike Cool. Over the top goes Rhodes. Oh, here's Bobby on Cody Rhodes, and Cool falling into the back.
You can see it in Cody's eyes. He is dead serious about getting a win over the champ tonight. He knows if he can beat him once, he can beat him again.
And I'm not sure that this is as much about the title as it is about just getting his hands on Mike Cool on this BS, if you will, that's been going on out here with Team America over the last months.
But Cool is the trigger shooter. He made life pretty miserable for a lot of guys in that locker room. Didn't bother me, didn't bother a lot of my friends, but there's some others that weren't too happy with him. Cody being at the top of that list.
Right across the rail, Rose ducks the victory. Oh,
he had the legs hooked. I thought he might have had him right there.
Keep in mind, the WWE title is not on the line. Cool will not get. Oh, hot shot off the top rope on Rhodes.
Well, like I said, put the title up or not, I guarantee you, if Cody gets a victory here tonight, it's going to be all over the internet that the champ lost to Cody Rhodes.
Well, quick cover, one. And the kick out from Rhodes. Cool motion and putting that knee into the back of the neck, it looked like from a vantage point.
And that was just adding to the respect level that Cody already has on the Raw roster. Oh, you went down here to OVW and you beat the champ? Yeah, that's a long way.
Cool's on the line right now, ladies and gentlemen. It reminds us of the kind of great action you see whenever OVW comes to your town live. You need to come see OVW when we are near you. Right now, Cody Rhodes trying to work his way out. Back up to one knee.
Need to make sure to say hello to our good friends down in London, Kentucky, WBOZ. Joey Chestnut, fine operation they run down there. Huge crowds in London every time they come.
Two triple forearms on a knee into the stomach of Rhodes from Mike Cool. A suplex and Cool. Oh, I thought he was getting on top of him. Cody's taking an opportunity to put the boots to Cody Rhodes right now and into the side of the rookie and hooks the far leg. And the group that Rhodes kicks out.
Mike Cool trying to reestablish what he's gained early here. And, well, didn't last long.
Cody's realized he needed to get out of that corner. Rhodes Cool off one.
We got to be in the back of Cody's mind, though, that there's six able-bodied men and the hottest woman in the world standing right outside that ring.
Knee and then the elbow into the back of the neck. The spinal column.
Gotta hand it to them. They haven't interfered yet tonight that I saw.
Cool trying to stop. Oh, and a neck breaker.
That might be it.
Oh, Rhodes is very well. Could be in as Bowman says the cover.
Two.
And Rhodes kicks out.
And Ramsey got a little quicker. That might have been three. Oh, Snucker's moving a little slow up there.
But now Cool with that headlock trying to cut out the airflow, the blood flow to the brain, and ripping at the face and the nose and the mouth of Cody Rhodes.
All those fans down in London, Kentucky, they despise Mike Cool. They hate him. They don't think he's what America's all about down here for whatever reason.
Well, they're thinking right in London, Kentucky, I'll tell you that.
They love Cody, though.
Right now, Mike Cool successfully starting to cut out some of the blood in the airflow. You see the Rhodes of all punch took out here.
They love me down in London. You ain't come with me sometime, Dean.
Right now, Cool with the advantage. Ray Ramsey with the arm. One time it falls. If it falls two more, that's it. Cody may be out on his feet. We're not sure.
It might be. Yeah, he's got that locked in pretty tight.
If his arm falls, that's it.
I thought that was dead. I made sure I didn't go. I thought that was dead.
Rhodes has come back to life. The fist into the gut, a second one into the gut of Cruel.
I know my good friends from Iraq thought that was it. They're shocked that the arm went down.
Oh, shock and all.
Oh, shock and all. Come on.
What a clothesline from Cruel on Rhodes just as the momentum was shifting back to Rhodes. The cover. One, two, Rhodes, kick it out.
Rhodes is unbelievable. He's riding on borrowed time right now.
Cody Rhodes trying to get the cobwebs out of his brain as Cool brings Rhodes back up, belly to belly, overhead throw on Rhodes, this might be the opportunity for Cruel. Cruel calling that direction, but Rhodes still is trying to get his back off the mat and back up to at least his knee.
He's on borrowed time, but he ain't on Mike Cruel's time, but I think Cruel is ready to put this thing to bed.
Cruel is measuring Rhodes right now. Rhodes over the back, Rhodes is going, burning to the gut, how many feet? The four-leg hook
losing 10 of them.
Rose victorious over by Krill, and Team America will have nothing to do.
Vladimir's as powerful as any three men I've ever met. There may as well be 10 on one.
Oh, come on, another pulling Rose back up. Krill is the man that pulled Rose back up to his feet.
Well, you know what they say, he might have won the battle, but he didn't win the war.
You know, all you rangers, you are a king. Every soldier comes